Welcome to Metro Farms. We are located in Chicago, Illinois. Here on the west side of Chicago, we're in a food desert area. And that means some nutrition foods are really hard to come by because grocery stores are so far away. In the inner city of Chicago, you have a lot of African Americans that have like diabetes or health issues. So the Urban Transformation Network saw that need and wanted to help.
The idea came from agriculture, farming, planting in the community, seeing some of the interest in gardening and farming, but an easy method, a different method, a method when you talk about sales, it's not just seasonal. And we looked at a lot of different operations, we looked at locations, and Metro Farm just happened to sneak up on us. We didn't choose Aquaponics. It kind of tapped on our shoulder. The program for Metro Farms and Urban Transformation Network is an agriculture youth project for the local community. So this would help benefit the community eating fresh food, getting live fish that's grown locally, and also understanding the agricultural aspects of it, the educational background of how we became here, where farming agriculture is now. The farming now has upgraded to aquaponics and hydroponics, meaning that you grow indoors. Fish that normally is in a lake or a river now is in tubs and containers that's grown indoors, which provides proteins and nutrients for live vegetables. That's how people come here today. So the partnership with the university, partnership with the high school, it benefits educational, but it also provides stipends that you can provide interns for. So it can subsidize grants where people actually work and then they sell their harvest. And then we actually benefit from it.
I love to see the improvement that it does and the affiliation that it has with teaching and telling people about eating healthy. Just seeing kids' amazement from seeing the fish and wondering like, wow, how does fertilizer from a fish go through water systems, create fresh produce, and then for something to be eaten by, you know, the community, different residents of the area, just knowing that they're eating something healthy, something that's nutrition, that what we need to be eating every day. It just amazes me just to see that and knowing that I am helping with those things. Here at Metro Farms, we believe in empowering people, transforming lives. And so that's our main goal.
It's a tool to open up doors, it's a key to get people in. They don't know what it's about, they don't know what it is, but they have an idea that is hard farming. And then the interest get in, the science part get in, the healthy eating get in. So we're going after education and healthy eating, behavior changes.
So we hope for the future to keep that going on constant, touching lives, changing lives, changing eating habits. You can live a long, healthy life.